If you are a council or housing association tenant and live in Birchfield, or anywhere in the Birmingham area, and suffering with housing disrepair, you could be entitled to compensation. Housing disrepair means a rented property that is in need of repair in order for it to be safe and suitable for tenants to live in. It is the property owner's responsibility to ensure that your home is free from vermin or insect infestation. In a house where repairs or works are needed, if the landlord fails to carry out the work within a reasonable amount of time after the issues are reported by you, then this could be considered housing disrepair. Housing disrepair can include damp, mold, condensation, leaks, drainage, flooding, repointing of brickwork, missing or loose tiles, structural cracks, insect and vermin infestation, poor ventilation, boiler issues, no running or hot water or heating. Housing disrepair responsibility falls to the landlord whether you are a housing association, council, or a private tenant. At the Claim Solicitors, we are experts in disrepair claims. We can help you take the right action to get the results you deserve. We can help you claim not only for the cost of any repairs but also for any compensation you may be entitled to. We know it often takes courage to stand up to your landlord, but with the Claim Solicitors on your side, the process becomes much easier. Our expert property solicitors are here to provide all the help and support you need. And with our free